That eagle's gone a bit too close.
Hey guys, Wonderloos here, and today we've got another video for you guys. And as you can see, what I'm standing on artificial grass, famous. So that means we've got another match day vlog for you guys. And finally, the international break is over. I don't know about you guys, but I hate the international break. The only highlight is us getting revenge on Croatia and Lingard scoring. That's the only highlight. But I'm just glad Premier League football is back on track today. And it is Manchester United versus Crystal Palace. So let's look at some facts about our visitors today. Look at the full guide going into today's game. And also guys, I am doing my first competition slash giveaway, and it is a chance for 5 lucky people to win a signed Man United programme of this season by me and World of Lewis Dad. And all you have to do to enter the competition is comment below saying that you want the programme and give a reason why. The competition will run all the way till Christmas, so comment on every matchday vlog at home that we do, and then we'll randomly select 5 people at Christmas, and we'll send them to you. So now time for team news, starting with United. Romelu Lukaku, Paul Pogba, Marcus Rashford, Anthony Martial, Antonio Valencia and Marouane Fellaini have all been passed fit to play. And Luke Shaw is suspended after gathering 5 bookings this season. And for Crystal Palace have Wilfred Zaha, James Tompkins and Aaron Wan-Bissaka available following recent knocks. The Eagles also expect Mamadou Sakho to be fit despite suffering a back injury playing for France during the week. And today's referee is Lee Mason. Now time for shout-outs. So shout-outs to Romelu Lukaku fan channel, Mohamed Ayoub, Joe Diaz, Luke Fitz, Fran AP, Derek Brown, Connell Taylor, Josh Cummings, Mighty Bolt, Black Pokeball, Archer Anija, IzzleTube Vlogs, Fazit Atomic, Scott Kent, Mike Fergus, Shane Glennon, Charlie Lambert, Alicia Hancock, Emma and Charlie Davey. And if I have missed anyone, please comment below and you will be included in the Young Boys vlog on Tuesday. And now for the weather forecast down at Old Trafford this afternoon. I know Claude, he has sent us a voicemail with his prediction.
How you doing guys? Are you both okay? Obviously I'm calling because you know I won't be there tomorrow. I'm going to give you a prediction. I'm going to be brave this time. And I think I'm going to go for a 3-1 United victory. Anyway, you have a good day. As you know, Michael have a spell for you. And I'll speak to you guys soon. All right, speak to you later. Bye-bye. Bye.
So that's it for team news and shout-outs. On that, kick-off is at 3 o'clock. It's cold, it's windy, although it's meant to be good weather down at the Theatre of Dreams, but I just hope it's a good game. Let's do this. Come on! Right guys, we're in the car on the way to Fat Jackets. Prediction time.
Whoa, 3 weeks since we last done a vlog. It's a long time. What's happened between now and 3 weeks ago? He's had his hair cut.
Yes, guys.
And England beat Croatia and blah de blah, and Brexit is still going on, and oh yeah, and it's nearly Christmas. So yeah, there's a lot going on. But today, yeah, not a massive fixture. You know, we've got some big games coming up against Arsenal, after Young Boys and then Arsenal. In between that, I think we've got an away game. Southampton away. But yeah, Palace, the Eagles. The Eagles are flying into Old Trafford today. never an easy game. I think they've only, in the last six games, they've lost five, I think, and drawn one.
Yeah.
Which isn't great by any stretch of imagination. But they've not been like beaten 4 or 5 nil. Maybe the odd goal, two goals here or there, but they're not being steamrolled. But today, United, we've got more or less full strength squad. Actually, Shaw's out suspended. There's no excuses today, like we always say, there's no excuses. But prediction wise, I could quite easily say 4 or 5 nil. But when was the last time we beat someone 4 or 5 nil at Old Trafford? Quite a while ago. So I'm just going to be quite conservative and go for a 2-0 United, which I think is not going to be right at the end of the day. But I like, want to see a good performance. Is he going to play Dalot, Lingard flying down the wing? Obviously Martial's going to be starting, I reckon. Keeping the Belgian on the bench, and some get Pogba back and stroking the ball around. And Matic waking up a little bit. Obviously Matic will play, but he's got to start to wake up a bit in midfield. So yeah, 2-0 United. So I'm going to shut now because I'll just carry on. I'll speak to you later. What about you?
Me? I mean, if we put performance in, no United, we could put away performance, or we could, you know, typical United. Just
0-0 at half time. Booze. Yeah. Or we go down 1-0. Zaha comes up and scores a goal, which you just don't know. Could happen.
I'm confident today. Hoping for a clean sheet. Might not be the prediction. De Gea's on form. If everyone's on form, and when you pick the right team, 3-0 United.
3-0 United. So yeah, 3-0 and 2-0. Let's see how it pans out.
It could be 1-0. Could be
0-0. Anyway, we're off to get a potato.
Delicious. Right guys, let's head on the bridge. Let's head to Old Trafford. Saxman behind me.
He's getting better looking every week. Every time I see him, he's getting better looking.
Yeah, what about Lewis though?
Who?
Lewis.
Oh.
You don't actually.
You're very good.
You're very well known as being called Sax Man. What's your real name?
Spud.
Were you christened Spud or was it
my nickname because I have a face like a potato.
Well, comment below if you think Sax Man has a face like a potato. Jeffrey.
But I don't like Jeffrey because at school everyone used to say to me, "Oh, Jeffrey Bubbles Bonbon."
Lovely.
So, I've been called Spud since I was 4 or 5.
Hey, why not?
Yeah.
Could have been Bald Potato, could have been worse, couldn't it?
Yeah, it could have been.
Jacket?
Eh?
What about Jacket Potato?
It's today, I tell you.
Are you back on Tuesday night? We've got a game Tuesday night?
Yeah, I should think so. Is it a big game? I looked at it.
Champions League. It's not Young Boys. We'll play Young Boys, then, yeah?
Right.
So,
will it be?
Crowded, yeah, like, yeah, 70 up there. Yeah.
I thought it was just young boys when I saw it on the internet.
Yeah, no, there's not a lot of teenagers rocking up playing United.
No, my wife knows more about football than I do. Yeah. She says, no, it's a league or it's a
Champions League.
Something. Yeah. Yeah.
Stick with us, kid. We'll entertain and we'll educate at the same time.
Right.
Excellent. All right. See you Tuesday.
Yeah. See you later.
boys, let's get some badges. Match the let's get.
Palace near the bottom.
Could be the peak, is it?
It's only goal difference, is
you know,
it not?
It's not far off the bottom.
Well, yeah, I know. I think Wilfried Zaha might haunt us a bit today. I think he might sneak one.
Ooh.
I really do.
Controversial.
They always like to prove a point, do they not, when they come back?
It's tricky. Darwin's playing today, so anything's possible with anybody. So.
And I'd rather we were starting with Rashford than Lukaku.
Yeah.
So.
Not my favourite start.
I think today I'm going for 2-1 to United.
Nice one. Good.
I'd like it to be 3-1, but I think it's only going to be 2 with Rashford on the bench.
Nice one.
So, put some atmosphere.
Thank you. off, and today's team starring our visitors, Crystal Palace.
Games off looking like we know what we're doing, and all of a sudden we start to run out of ideas. We have a couple of chances. Dave looks a bit lively on the break. They've had a goal disallowed, but it's typical United, knocking the long balls up, little flicks not coming off. Pogba's been poor. We showed that we can string some passes together, but then it all fizzles out. We lack ideas and invention. You know, we certainly know, you know, we're nowhere near where the likes of City can be. When the stringing passes to the little diamonds, everybody knows what they're doing, and they're going forward with purpose. With us, it's like, okay, we get so far, a little flick, and it, before you know it, it's out of play or we've lost possession. So, yeah. Predictable half by United. I'm not sure my 2-0 prediction is going to come off, but I'd take a goal at the minute.
My 3-0 prediction is definitely not going to happen. Second half, say it's got to be better. Dad said it all really. It's that final third, we can't just get it in. We're not like City, we can't have creative all the way up to the final third. We just can't do that. So just want us to win this game. I mean, come on, we need the 3 points. We can't draw. We certainly can't lose. So yes, I'm hoping for a better second half, a much better second half. Come on, United.
Jesse Lingard.
Absolutely horrendous.
I don't want to be
agreed.
Agreed.